made with unity. Hey, kid. What a nice, foggy evening. Come on. Take a seat. Hop in the car. Buckle up, buddy. We're going to chase some titans. Oh, you don't have to worry. They're not evil titans. They don't want to harm us. But we need to chase them away from the village. So, how about we give it a go?
So, first night shift. It shouldn't be too hard.
It's me. It's first person.
I can't end my shift and go to sleep until I complete my tasks for today. Should be written in a car somewhere.
I see. Can I interact with stuff?
Ooh! Memory, but at least I'm well organized. Clock looks broken, but it's woke me up to my shift. Interesting.
It's indeed weird. Is that thing playing the music, or is that just for some What the hell? This is interesting. Okay, thank you for the information, ceiling. Look closer, right mouse button. Wait, right? Oh, right. I absolutely know where left and right is, of course. You see? Being this old, you're there. A lot. What am I not supposed to do? Smoke? Okay, I won't.
They Can have I? Only one tune for all their facilities. Good one, though.
Oh, this is the thing playing the music. You can continue. You can continue. It's okay. Oh, nice. I can't open that. Now, this let's play will be a more quiet one. I'm exactly in the right mood for this one. It's not even supposed to be... Oh, I can't hide in here. It's not even supposed to be a horror game.
It's awesome to have water all day without schedule. It's better to save it, though.
Yeah, why was it on? What did you do, lady? Was it on all the time you were asleep? It's not so good. Why would you do that? So we're in a motel.
This is about the size of my apartments in Bright City. And I would be locked there for months now. I'd better keep this job.
Okay. I will soon go to the job. What is it? A vase? From IKEA? What does that say? Can I zoom? I can't read it. Oh! That says we have to be careful and not use the towel only once, but use it multiple times. Toilet bonus! No, actually I don't want to open it. It looks alright for a motel. Safe and everything. It looks pretty good, actually. A little bit old with the TV and everything, but I don't think the game plays in.
Fresh air. This job is paying off already.
I don't think this game is playing in the today's day and age, so. Whoops. Shove myself away a little bit. Oh man, look at this. Different colored lights. We are number 4. Now in Asian countries, that is a number of death. But, hi, I mentioned already, this isn't a horror game, apparently. It's more like an atmospherical adventure. Where you can walk.
Being able to just walk around while everyone's on lockdown is cheering me up.
Lockdown? That is weirdly fitting, my friends, for 2020 and 2021. What is this noise? That's super loud. Hello? What was that? Is that something that's here? No? Okay, I don't know. So, the titans that we're gonna chase, I think they are just really big shapes in the fog. Oh, and there are the northern lights. Oh, this is pretty. And I'm a little bit afraid of big things, to be honest. No, not what you think, silly. Big things in a way that... I sometimes dream that I climb up a hill. And on the top of the hill, suddenly, out of nowhere, appears the sea. And it stretches over the whole horizon. And I startle, because I wouldn't have...
You should have the keys at the office.
Oh, I see. Because I wouldn't have expected it. Those dreams, I don't know. I'm just afraid of big things appearing suddenly, so... This game is probably gonna be kind of a horror game for me. But I also saw that there's a dragon? I wanna see the dragon. Because I'm super into dragons. For some reason, titans are scary, but dragons are not. Don't question that. Mmm. Let's play with electricity. I can't. Probably for the better. Now, Jasper. Should be there, right? Yeah, office. Pretty clear. Of course, I'm not gonna do that first. Let's go dumpster diving first. Oh, we can't.
I wonder if they planted this tree, or built a motel around it.
Oh, that one? Or that one? Yeah, it is in the parking lot, you're right. It looks a bit out of place, but why not? I mean, it's nice that they kept it here, and didn't just get rid of it. I like the motel. So you see, our car has this giant searchlight on top of it. With this, I think we have to shine it on the titans to chase them away from the village. That's as much as I read. The game is developed by just one man. Oh no, I forgot to write his name down. Well, that's unfortunate. But he's a Ukrainian developer, and you will find a link to the game's Steam page in the description. Full price? It's just $5. And I think I'm gonna have a lot of fun with it, so... $5 well spent.
Hey Jasper, what's with the moody atmosphere?
Yeah, what is with the moody atmosphere?
Great talk as always.
Hmm. Well, thanks that you are apparently, how do I say? I forgot that you can see in the future and you knew why I was going to come.
Safe, Jasper.
Jasper, best man. Also only man so far. But, you know, why not? Okay. Color TV? What does the second one say? Refrigerated air? Friendly host. I mean, the host is absolutely marvelous. Refrigerated air? Does that mean air conditioning? Or does it mean you can open the fridge and some nice cool air comes out of... Oh! I climbed the table. Why not? Now, what are these? Runestones? Well, this is a weird picture to hang inside your reception, but I guess Jasper has a kind of taste. Why not? What's here? Yeah, just one more second, okay, Mom? I will drive soon. I will get to my job. Oh, this is a nice, luscious plant. It's a... interesting choice. What is this office anyway? It's just one big room. Okay, let's not question that.
I'd say Jasper's creepy if I haven't seen the day shift workers.
Okay. I mean, she does seem a little bit creepy, but not that much. Isn't threatening. What is this car? Does it have a cloth over it? Or is this the newest, sexiest car texture? No, it's a cloth. Okay. I stop idling around and get into the... This is not the side you get in, right?
I got work to do, and it involves me driving. No need to take passenger seat.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't even know why I'll go to this side. I'm used to the steering wheel being on that one, so... I don't even know.
Smell of old leather, gas, and alcohol. Yep, I love this car. I'll call you Christine from now on.
Yeah, it's just me and you, my girl, Christine. And the best tune that is in the radio.
But I guess I need the tape first.
What? Krapka Koma, Volume 1? They recorded the music for this game. I'm sorry if I pronounced it wrong. I guess it's a Ukrainian. I see you're a person of culture as well. Ah, oh, thank you for the achievement. Of course I am. I mean, out of all the tapes that were...
But I'm grateful. Music can save my day. Or night, actually. Also, I hope you left your booze somewhere. I might need it.
Who is Clark? Give me that. Oh, wait. I have to do it like this. So, hey, Clark here. I was driving this car before you. Cool job, but believe me, it gets lonely to drive in silence, so I made a mixtape for you. It's a bunch of relaxed electronic songs and some old radio shows to listen to. Have fun. Cheers, Clark. Thanks, Clark. Now, where are we? Sorry. This is Silent Peak, Iron Coast, Black Woods, Woodville, Shallow Lakes, Windland Plains, Grand Rock, Singing Forest, Rusty Beach, Oil Fields, Bright City. I come from Bright City, right? What is this? Oh, seatbelt. Close this. Did I mention that I don't know how to drive a car? Some fresh air would be good. Blasting our music all over the fucking place. Headlight. Now that's a good idea. Now what else is there to do? Open, close, what is this?
It's not a video game. Arrow points to north and not towards my target.
Oh no, I need to navigate. Well, I'm shit at that. That's okay. Is this the radio or what is this? What? Oh. Wait, did I? Okay, nothing. On, off. I see, I can communicate. Or I have to report through that thing, I think. Handbrake. Is it on or off now? Game, do you think I know how to drive? I don't know how to fucking drive. If it's red, it's on, right? If it's not red, it's not on. Dude, everybody's awake now at this motel. Headlight, okay, that's supposed to be like that, yes. How do I, wait, can I just, oh, I can just V-I-S-D this shit. W-A-S-D. Is it a problem if I hit things? I mean... Oh god, this is... Oh god, this is hard to drive. It gets super quick, super fast. And it has a turning circle of... Whoopsala! Yeah, they planted here so that I could hit it. Sorry guys, I'm really giving my best to navigate this car, I swear. Oh shit, it also rolls on its own when you're going downhill. This is way too real. But it's okay. Oh! Oh! There are my tasks. Wait, stop. Stop, 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 stop. We need it. Did thing. Also, is the music too loud or is it okay? Wait, I probably should put in a handbrake. Stop. That's better.
So, today I need to find a wyvern somewhere and lure her to the lighthouse on a silent peak. They told me to use satellite towers.
Ooh. Wyvern! That's a dragon-like creature. Lost wyvern. Should live at Silent Peak Lighthouse. Last time seen, Windland Plains. Attracted to bright blue light. Afraid of darkness. Feel safe on bridges. Short-sighted. Satellite towers are recommended to use once they are in wyvern's sight. Now this sounds really exciting. Okay, wait. Should live at Silent Peak Lighthouse. Last seen, Windland Plains. So I need to go either Windland Plains, right? Give me that. Give me that. Wait. Windland Plains are here? I think the... Wait. Silent Peak is all the way down there. Now where do I go first? Don't confuse me like that. Windland Plains, Silent Peak Lighthouse. Silent Peak. So should I go to Silent Peak? Or do I go to the Windland Plains? Because it lives... Satellite towers. Now where are they? You know what? Let's not overthink this. Let's just get driving. Because driving is the experience of this game.
If I call Jasper from a phone booth, this will become evacuation points instead of groundhog. If I stuck somewhere.
I see. Is that a satellite dish? That's huge! Ooh. A bit afraid. So we go to the planes. Okay, I see. You don't have to press forward all the time while driving. Why am I not looking forward? I'm sorry if I drive like crap. I'm figuring it out, okay.
They use most of the energy for Woodville and Brighton.
Sorry, I just...
But I remember frequent shutdowns this time of the year. I wonder, was it because of Titans?
I'm sorry, what am I doing? Driving this car like the last crap. I'm sorry. I just thought that I saw a person, but it was just those wind turbines. Oh, where? Yeah. This could be a really nice mood, except that I fuck up the driving. Doesn't really set the mood. But I like the radio, it's a good companion. I hope you like it too. Now it would freak me out if some giant creature just showed itself out of this fog. Where are we, anyways? I mean, the places have English names, so is it... Are we in England or America? Or are we in Ukraine? And things are just a little bit adjusted to the English players. Ooh, boing. Sorry, I know I'm wobbling about. Can I just get out of the car at some random location? I wanna check this. Wait. Unbuckle a seatbelt? So, can I? Oh, I can. Well, hello. This is a spooky... Are those the windblown planes? This is a spooky atmosphere. It's just my car standing there. Just giant wind turbines. Now this game doesn't exactly have a story, but it does, in a way. You have to find the story yourself. Wait, I can open this now.
I have nothing to store here yet.
Ooh, that means I probably will have something to store there. Now, let's get in again. Close this. Buckle up. Never forget that. No. Wait, what? Oh, seat up! That's not even buckling up. What the heck? Why am I driving without seatbelt? Can I? I can't even use it. It's not very educational. Wait, seat down. Oh, I see. I can choose. That's good. Well, I'm not that... This looks good. And go! Wait, should I have turned the engine off? I left the car? Did I mention I have no idea about driving? Let's see if we find a trace of Wyvern. Thing is, I've got a map, I've got a compass, but I don't have any idea where on the map I am. Oop, where? Wait, why am I not looking forward? What is it with this? I can just keep the camera how it is and just drive extremely well on this mud road.
She's beautiful. I hope she's not hungry.
Wyvern! Oh my god! It's giant! Wait, stop the car.